Dogs 101, meet the Corki. The cute Corki is a hybrid dog breed combining the energetic Cocker Spaniel and the tiny Yorkshire Terrier. These friendly little dogs are small to medium in size and make great family pets. These pups are smart and independent, but they love being involved in family activities. Spend lots of time with your Corki to keep them in good spirits. In this video, we'll take a look at the grooming needs, temperament, training potential, and possible health issues of the Corki. Time for some rough trivia. Corkis are a cross of the Yorkshire Terrier and the Cocker Spaniel. Where did Cocker Spaniels first originate? A. The UK, B. Spain, or C. Albania? What do you think? Give it your best guess in the comments below before we get to the answer. Hang on tight and we'll get back to this rough trivia question toward the end of the video. Grooming. Corkis have medium to long coats that are straight and silky in texture. Their coats can come in a range of colors, including white, black, gold, brown, blue, red, sable, and buff. Due to their long hair, Corkis are susceptible to matting and benefit from daily brushing. Untangle matted hair with your fingers to avoid hurting your pup by pulling with a brush. Check your Corki's ears are clean and free from debris, and trim their nails if they click on the ground. Brush your dog's teeth 2 to 3 times a week and provide them with dental chews. Temperament. Corkis are intelligent and independent dogs, but they can be prone to some behaviors if not trained and socialized properly. While they love humans, Corkis can be unsure around other pets and can snap when they feel threatened. Coupled with their high prey drive, it's best not to keep Corkis around small pets like hamsters. These friendly little pooches love attention, but can develop separation anxiety and barking when left alone. Corkis need lots of vigorous exercise each day in order to stay happy and healthy, making them a good choice for active owners. Training. Corkis are intelligent dogs, but they can be slow to train due to their stubbornness and independence. As always with dog training, but in particular with Corkis, be sensitive, patient, and consistent. Speak in a positive and upbeat voice, keep sessions short, and always end on a positive note. Health. Corkis measure between 8 to 14 inches at the shoulder and weigh between 8 to 20 pounds. The average lifespan of a Corki is between 11 to 15 years. As with other mixed breed dogs, the Corki may be susceptible to the health problems of its parent breeds, but the genetic diversity may also lower the chances of certain inheritable diseases. Corkis are generally healthy, but like all breeds, are prone to certain conditions. Not all Corkis will get any or all of the following conditions. Patella luxation. This condition is also known as slipped stifles and is common in smaller dogs. This condition is a result of the patella not being lined up properly and can cause lameness or an abnormal gait in affected dogs. Patella luxation is present in dogs at birth but mightn't show up until much later. There are 5 grades of patella luxation ranging from grade 1, which includes occasional luxation and temporary lameness, to grade 5, where a dog is bow-legged and requires surgery. Hyperthyroidism. As in humans, hyperthyroidism is the result of excess thyroxine produced by the thyroid gland. This excess causes a variety of health and metabolic issues. Symptoms in dogs include unexplained weight loss alongside an increase in appetite, shortness of breath, and breathing irregularities. Reverse sneezing. Reverse sneezing can affect all dogs, but it's more common in small breeds and breeds that suffer from brachycephalic syndrome. It's thought to be caused by inflammation of the nose, throat, and sinuses, and sometimes occurs when a dog is excited. Symptoms include sudden, rapid, and repeated inhalations followed by snorting or gagging. Though reverse sneezing sounds alarming, it's not harmful to dogs without underlying conditions. Progressive retinal atrophy, PRA. This is a family of eye diseases that can cause night blindness in severe cases. Many affected dogs learn to adapt well if their surroundings stay the same. Find out if a Corki would be a good addition to your home. Now you can visit brooklandscorner.com to take our quiz and find out which dog would be the best match for you. Let's get back to the answer to our rough trivia question. Cocker Spaniels originated in Spain as early as the 1400s. That's why they're called Spaniels. That does it for the Corki. If you enjoyed this Dog Facts 101 video, be sure to subscribe and pour that thumbs up button. Then go ahead and check out some of our other videos or fun activities on our website. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon.
be sure to subscribe and paw that thumbs up button. Then go ahead and check out some of our other videos or fun activities on our website. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon.